The River Wensum restoration strategy is an ambitious long-term project to restore over 70 kilometres of the River Wensum in Norfolk. Working with our partners at a catchment scale, we have already restored 12.5 kilometres of this internationally important chalk river. Our monitoring results show significant improvements to water crowfoot communities and species such as white-clawed crayfish and brown trout.
Here in the Wensum headwaters, we've addressed a lot of the issues affecting the whole river. It's over-widened, over-deepened and straightened. What we've done here is we've opened up the canopy, felled some trees and used the timber to create woody debris features in channel. These improve channel diversity and flow diversity, and it's an elegant solution to river restoration using locally available materials. Here, lower down in the catchment, we're working at a larger scale. We've had the opportunity to use spoil banks from former river dredging in order to narrow the channel. This, combined with gravel placement, has improved the morphology and ecology of the river. It has the added benefit of reconnecting the river to the floodplain and reducing downstream flood risk.
Our use of this sustainable design approach has improved river form and function at a range of scales, from localised bed raising and channel narrowing through to full channel realignments and meander loop and floodplain reconnections. We are working with partners to ensure that the river is sustainably managed to meet the needs of all river users, providing multiple benefits for wildlife, agriculture, water resources, water quality, flood risk management, and leisure. The project has only been possible due to the knowledge, enthusiasm, and involvement of a wide range of stakeholders, including individual landowners, anglers, and wildlife groups. Importantly, our experience on the Wensum and lessons learnt have allowed us to develop best practice that we are adopting on other catchments in eastern England.